All right, so this is a video on how to use SoundCloud. And SoundCloud you can use for free, or you can go pro. I think it's like $7 a month if you want to go pro. But you certainly don't have to do that for this project. So the first thing you have to do in SoundCloud is create an account. I already have an account, so I'm just going to sign in. I usually just sign in with Facebook or Google so I don't have to remember my password. So when I log in here, I see stuff that's streaming and also the most played tracks on SoundCloud this week, and then I can also browse. Oops, they don't have anything for me. But what I want to do is actually make a podcast. So I'm going to click here on the upload link. And it gives me two options. Choose a file to upload or start new recording. So I'm going to click on start new recording. And all I need to do to get started is click this record button. And I really suggest that you make yourself a script before you record a podcast. Also, in order to have your podcast accessible, you need to include a transcript. So if you have a script, you can just use that as your transcript. So I'm just going to hit record. Going to ask me to allow this program to access my microphone, etc. Click here and record, and then I just start talking, and SoundCloud starts recording. And when I get done talking and I'm all finished, I just stop it. I want to start up again.
Click here, record, and then I just start talking, and SoundCloud starts recording. And
right, if I want to, I could start over. So this is my second attempt to make a podcast. So there I go. I'm done. So let's say I'm happy with that. All I gotta do is click here, upload your recording. Wait until this. What do you call this? Meter? I'm not sure. So then I have all these options. I can give this it a title. If I don't, it gives it an automatic title. I can write a description if I want. I can upload an image if I want. Do I have a genre? I would put that here. Tags. Go here. Right now, your selected license is all rights reserved. You can change it to Creative Commons, which means you can pick any one of these. No derivatives or just share alike. Make your recording public or private. If you make it private and send it to me, I'm not going to be able to get to it, so please make it public. And then there's two advanced settings. One is downloads disabled. If you don't want people downloading your podcast, you would want to click on that. You see the X? This is confusing. When you see the X, it's actually turned on. Downloads disabled is turned on. And display embed code publicly. I want to do that. Because you can embed a podcast into Moodle or into Canvas. If you want, you could put a note here. And then you just hit save. Now, if you wanted to share this with me, for example, you could go down here, and so no, there's also a little like button. You could click on the share, and here is the link to my recording, which I could share in an email or I don't know, anything. Or I could embed it So here's the embed code if I wanted to. And notice that takes a picture with it. And I can also send it to somebody and put a message and there's the link. Okay? So, that's how you do it. And I hope you'll give it a try.